Wanna hear a really funny story? Here's a funny story of the first lady's pal. Now, how does one become the first lady's pal? Don't ask. All right, I'll tell you. Chapter 1. Dirt poor girl from the dull Midwest nearly rises to the top of whatever is the top of a mountain ruled by men. She's almost someone famous, almost someone great. But then, on one fatal day on a slow-moving train, this almost someone famous meets Eleanor. In one fatal hour and without any pain, this almost someone great. Eleanor's hand, Eleanor's hand, Eleanor's hand. Chapter 2. Hotshot prize of the AP wire becomes the new first lady's pal. Oh, not a press gal pal, the pal in a city ruled by men. She's in, but on her guard to stay objective, oh, but then. Fatal day, her defenses droop, and this almost someone famous loves Eleanor. She puts down her pen when she should get the scoop, and this almost someone great dies. In chapters 3 to 10, she dies. When she sees Eleanor's smile, when she hears Eleanor's laugh, when she watches Eleanor rise, when she holds Eleanor's hand, Eleanor's hand, Eleanor's hand.